Hello, everyone. It's me, Fred. Just kidding. It's actually me, Connor Eats Pants. And welcome to this game called Minecraft. Today, we're going to do a fun Let's Play, and we're going to hop into the world of Minecraft. Let's do it. We're going to name the world Connor's World. I spelled a word. We're gonna stick with word. That's funny. That's just... Sometimes you just got to deal with the hand that you're dealt in life. And my hand, is that my world name? It's Connor's Word. All right. Well, let's hop into it. I installed a couple of mods to make my game a little bit prettier. Looks like one of those fancy console games. So this is Minecraft. And in Minecraft, your objective is... I'm just kidding. I know you guys know what Minecraft is. We're just gonna build a house in Minecraft in this fun Minecraft Let's Play. What kind of wood is this? Ooh, acacia wood. I think that's how you pronounce that. That's super cool. That's very cool. Super cool. All right. So our objective in Minecraft is to... There's a lot of different objectives, but I think the most beautiful part of Minecraft is that Minecraft is your canvas. And if you just commit yourself, you can accomplish anything in Minecraft. I mean, not anything, of course. It's a video game, but you know what I mean. All right. Well, we killed the chicken. And, you know, I don't usually condone killing innocent animals, but that's what we're going to do. So next, we're going to make a crafting table. Now, if you can't follow along what's going on, that's your fault, in all honesty. I'm not here to hold hand you. It's a man's game, and I'm not gonna baby it down for you, innocent children. So here we go. So we're gonna build a sword and a pickaxe and an axe. So these are all useful items in the world of Minecraft because you will face many, many trials in the game. And it's best to always have some handy-dandy tools by your side to make sure that you can get past even the most dire of circumstances. So we've got our tools now, and let's get our crafting table back. It might seem silly that I'm breaking down the crafting table and then picking it back up, but that's just how the world of Minecraft works. So we're gonna kill this chicken, and again, I don't condone this, but unfortunately, Minecraft man needs to eat. And it's just the way of the land around here in Minecraft. You'll understand if you play the game. So yeah, we're continuing our journey in Minecraft. Let me know if you want to see more Minecraft content on the channel. I think it's got a lot of potential, and I'm looking forward to it. So today, let me tell a story. Today I went out to the store, correct? The store was the supermarket, and I went to go buy food. And, what did I buy? Well, I bought some raisins, right? Let's just jump into the thick of the story. I bought some raisins. And, I got the raisins, and I thought to myself, oh, why raisins? And, this question was pondering in my brain for the duration of my stay at the supermarket. And, once I got the checkout, I went up to the cashier, and I gave her the raisins, and she looked at me, and she said, "Why raisins?" I looked at her, and I agreed. I go, "Yes, yes, why raisins?" And that was that. We're gonna go get this cactus. Cacti, it's the plural of cactus, of course, can be useful from... Ooh, if you knock down the bottom box. That's interesting. Gravity is not usually affected in Minecraft. If you hit the bottom of something, the top still remains, but not with cacti, actually. See, if I hit the bottom, the entire structure falls down. It's quite similar to trees, for example, but trees in Minecraft don't follow such properties. And, it's quite a shame, actually, because I feel like it holds the game back from its true potential. And yeah, so, let's tell another story. One time, I went to go purchase a video game from the store. Not the same supermarket, mind you. The supermarket doesn't sell video games, of course. That would be silly. But I went to go purchase a game. The game, oh, what was the game? Ah, I remember now. I remember. The game was the newest entry in the Pokemon series. Pokemon Emerald version. That's what it was. I go to purchase Pokemon Emerald version, and I tell the cashier, I'm like, is this the next evolution of Pokemon games? Is this it? Is this going to change the game? And the cashier looked at me and as if that was the strangest question he's ever been asked. And I don't blame him, in all honesty. And he looked at me and he goes, "Sir?" "Yes." And that was that. And now I get my games digitally, of course, ever since that encounter. And I was hitting it with that. I'm so silly. You don't want to hit stones with your axe in the game. Only your pickaxe can be hit with the stone. And you want to remember this. So this is, I should have explained. I was caught up in my tirade, almost forgot to explain that this is what one might call a jungle temple. And now the jungle temple is useful because usually you can find some solid loot here. But unfortunately, this temple seems to be buried amidst tons and tons of sand, which is unfortunate, but it appears as if I've found a way inside. So down here is imminent death, but if you're a real Minecraft gamer like myself, you can traverse this landscape. This reminds me of another story. When I went hiking one time, I saw a man. Yes, I saw a man, and the man goes to me, and he's walking, of course, and he goes, is this the right way out? And I go, well, sir, I just came in, so of course it is the correct way out of the hiking trail. And he goes, thank you, traveler, and he goes and continues on his way, and I often think to myself, I hope that man is doing fine. He seemed nice. That man was my uncle. I miss him greatly. All right, so this is not helpful at all. Just tons of flesh and nothing. Sometimes in your Minecraft journey, you will be disappointed. And this is one of those times where I am beyond disappointed. In fact, I don't find much motivation to continue the game at this point after that. After that encounter, I'm really upset about this. All right, well, it looks like our Minecraft day is coming to a close, but we will continue until night strikes. In nighttime in Minecraft, various monsters can arise from the ground, which reminds me of another situation I was in one time where it was nighttime, I was out. Now, buckle your seatbelts, kiddos, because this story gets quite sad. I was out and about, and a dog approached me, and he bit me, and I screamed and I cried, and there was no one to help, and the dog ran away. I thought to myself, dog, why? Why would you bite me? The dog spoke to me, and he said, ever since then, I got a cat instead. I couldn't handle that. Excuse me. I'm sorry. It just brings back really, really bad memories, and I wish to not speak of it. I wish to not speak of that day ever again. I vow revenge on the dogs for what they did to me. It's just, I can't. It was a difficult time. It was a difficult time for us. It was a difficult time. In the Avengers movies, Tony Stark once said, Captain America, we must defeat Loki. And I think about that a lot because sometimes in my life I think of what's my Loki? What is my climax of my life that I must conquer to get to the good days before, of course, the sequel arrives and then another antagonist pops up. And then I think to myself, Connor, don't worry about the next antagonist. Sometimes life will throw a climax, an antagonist at you, and you just need to accept it and conquer it. And that's where I want to leave you today.
I can't